Once the realm of science fiction, humanoid robots could soon be part of everyday life. By 2035, UBS Global Research anticipates a worldwide population of over 2 million humanoid robots, or humanoids, growing to more than 300 million by 2050, with a market worth more than $1.5 trillion. Aging populations, labor shortages, and low productivity gains in service sectors create a potential opportunity for robots to thrive. Humanoid robots are designed to be adaptable to domestic settings, and we predict there will be one humanoid in every 10 homes by 2050. In manufacturing, object carrying and auto assembly factories, especially the last 10 meter tasks, is likely to be an early viable application for humanoids. But how will this humanoid future be built? Our forecasts indicate that by 2030, 63% of use cases should remain industrial, with over half of models being non-bipedal. We predict annual demand growing from 150,000 units in 2030 to 1 million by 2035, 5 million by 2040, and 86 million units per year by 2050. And a new industry producing humanoids presents many investment opportunities. Semiconductor production could see an estimated $177 billion in added annual revenue by 2050, 28% above current levels. UBS analysts predict that by 2050, global automation should generate $400 billion in additional sales per year, around four times the sector's sales in 2024, and estimate that rare earth metals, used for producing magnets and humanoid robot motors, may see $7 billion in extra annual sales. Humanoid evolution will take decades, not years. The journey to a robot future will be paved with technological advances, regulatory progress, and consumer acceptance. But as the mid-century approaches, this robot revolution has the potential to transform society, relieving labor pressures while accelerating innovation and growth in the global economy, not replacing humans, working alongside us.